When I left Belgium, I promised Theo's little brother, Lucas, that I would bring his brother home. Please, help me keep my promise to him. People have the power. Let love rule. Thank you.
Of course, we do not want to let any stone unturned.
We understand the politics about confidentiality and respect that. However, this is a question of providing assistance to a person in grave danger. It is vital that investigators get access to Theo's WhatsApp account without delay. Every minute counts.